Welcome to Google Classroom. Today we're going to teach you how to create your first class. So the first thing you want to do is go to the right, click on the plus sign, and now you can either join a class or create a class. What you want to do is click on the create a class. You want to title your class. And then you can give it a section name or a subtitle. And then click on the blue create button. And there we have it. We've created our first class.